seven sins or the seven seas, let it take.